Arvind Deorah, contestant number 15.
Thank you. Good evening, everybody.
Good evening.
Good evening.
It is better to commit smaller wrongs for the benefit of larger rights. On the outset, it seems absolutely true. But who decides what is small? You might be committing a small wrong today for yourself. For example, I just read an article somewhere. It's okay to steal food from somebody if you're feeding someone who's hungry. Is it right? It would have been better for you to be hungry and given the food to that person rather than stealing from somebody. This is the Robin Hood culture, right? We are committing small wrongs for the larger good of the society. I think every step, it is very important to have your commitments right. I personally do not believe that it is important or it is necessary to commit small wrongs if eventually the final desirable result is right. It is very, very important for right from the very beginning to be right. That is the foundation. Today, if I'm starting a business, if I feel I'll make a small wrong, eventually I'll be a very honest person. That is not right. So it is very important from day one to understand what is right and what is wrong. And there is no such thing as small right or small wrong. Right is right and wrong is wrong. Thank you so much.